This new study examines the time from injury to first medical service among injured workers across states before and after the COVID-19 pandemic. Time to first service provides insights for the understanding of access to medical care for workers with injuries. Stakeholders in workers' compensation systems have asked whether the length of time for an injured worker to receive their first medical service changed during the COVID-19 pandemic. This report discusses the changes in time to first medical treatment for different types of services in 2020 and 2021, the first 2 years of the pandemic, relative to the pre-pandemic years. The focus of the analysis is on the median number of days from injury to first medical service by major types of provider, such as physicians, physical and occupational therapists, and hospitals. Type of service, including emergency, department visits, office visits, surgery, and medical medicine, and injury categories, such as fractures, neurologic spine pain, and sprains and strains. The study addresses some of the questions that workers' compensation policymakers and system stakeholders are interested in, such as how long did it take after the day of injury for a worker to visit the emergency department or have an office visit? During the COVID-19 pandemic, did workers with injuries experience any delays in those early services? How did time to first surgery change during the pandemic? It also discusses interstate variations in the time to first medical service. This report includes 17 states and covers the period from 2016 through 2021, with claims experienced through March 2022, including non-COVID-19 claims for the first and second years of the COVID-19 pandemic, March 2020 through September 2021. We focus on claims with more than 7 days of lost time and 12 months of experience. We hope you found this video helpful and will download the report. If you did like this video, please click on the thumbs up button below. Also, please make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with our latest research and discussions about important workers' compensation topics. Thanks for watching.